design thinking helps us to break apart the problem into different components and reorder it in a logical way.
Everything should be about the human. Taking this kind of training has really benefited the project team.
Here's ways in which you can measure your success.
It has impact the bottom line at the end.